Well, thank you, Ken. It's certainly a huge honor for me to be here today, and I am more than thrilled simply to be here today. I do have a lot of challenges ahead of me, and I'm going to plan to be here in October. Yeah. as I was looking at these wonderful honorees that I'm sharing this day with, I looked at our history, and we all came to the Saints in a greater, more intensified way in 2006. And that was the year immediately following the storm. Now, I had known Tom Benson before. I knew Gail. And I've, you know, been to many Saints games. But in that period after Katrina, it became imperative that we all had to call on the deepest parts of ourselves to do the most intense work that any of us had ever thought about having to do. And that was to recover an entire community, a city, a region of the state that had been totally devastated. In my mind, when every time I looked at the Superdome with the roof just ripped across it, it was the symbol of despair. And I thought, if we drive around every single day looking at the symbol of despair, we're all going to despair. And we've got to change that image and make this a symbol of victory. Now, that didn't come without me having to pay a price for being told that I had the wrong priorities, using money for a stadium. But at the same time, I knew the value was greater than just building a building, that this city and this region and Saints fans everywhere really needed to have something to rally around. And after a year of hard, hard work, people who were rebuilding their homes and their businesses and all of that really needed a place to rally and to express joy. And that is what we found. And gentlemen, you led this community. Coach, you did a wonderful recruiting job. You picked some an amazing team that really took us further than anyone had imagined, but that everyone had hoped we could get actually to the Super Bowl. But that September game against Atlanta was undoubtedly the most exciting game this city has ever experienced in its history. People on the streets were just dancing all afternoon. It's like their feet were hardly touching the ground. They were so excited. And then you won so magnificently. What can I say? Thank you, thank you, and thank you. It's been a great life, and I'm glad to have been able to play a small part in making all of this happen. Yeah, so thank you, Gail.